Oh yeah, what did I tell you? Do not address Kendrick unless it's with four letters. Goat King. Suck it, everyone else.
Great, cool. Glad you're enjoying your victory lap. Now let's see, we have Taylor's album bomb continuing to deteriorate.
Okay, but what about the album charts?
It's at number four.
But is it flopping?
Sold 5 million so far?
Yeah, it's not flopping.
Sure. Malcolm, that new Ariana single, The Boy Is Mine, seems to be struggling a bit.
It'll pick up. That remix will make sure of it.
Yeah, I'm sure it will. By the way, have you ever heard from that guy, that Phineas guy?
You mean Ferb?
Whatever he wants to call himself.
He's still camping.
Okay, Post Malone's new album is coming out. Has anyone seen Austin?
Oh, he had to get some cigarettes.
Okay, do you have any idea when he'll be back?
That was 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks? Okay, never mind. Now, as I'm sure you all notice, we have a new stan joining us. Everyone, say hi to Nancy.
Howdy, y'all. I'm glad to be here.
And I'm glad to have you too. By the way, espresso and please, 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 still in the top 10.
That's great. Hey, where was that coffee maker you said you had?
Oh yeah, it's in the kitchen over there.
Oh, thanks.
All right, so those are your numbers. Have fun, and remember, it's not just who you stand for, but what—
you call this coffee? Really? Folgers crystals? Oh, you're lucky you have me, because I got the good stuff. Wait till you try some of that espresso.
Right.
So, this is where you live now?
Yep, that's where I live now.
Looks exactly the same as the old place.
I know, weird, isn't it?
Listen, Roman,
you don't have to say anything. I understand why you didn't stick up for me when they kicked me out.
I mean, what was I supposed to say?
You could have at least said something. How long have we been best friends?
Since Drake and Nicki Minaj were merely protégés of Lil Wayne.
Yeah. I see Drake isn't doing so well.
Yeah, Drake really isn't doing so well. How do you deal with it?
What did you say?
Like, you know how,
I know you're not about to tell me that Nicki Minaj had a flop era.
No. She didn't have a flop era. No, I wasn't gonna say that, but you know, she did have times when she didn't do as well as she could've.
Oh, I guess I try not to think too much about it.
Huh. You got anything to drink?
I'll have you know, I haven't touched a drop of alcohol since I moved in here.
Oh, I was, talking about water, but, I'm glad you're getting help, at least.
Come, Aubrey. There's someone I want you to meet.
Hey, any of you seen Aubrey around?
I haven't, not really.
Me neither.
I don't even know who he is. Ken, is it?
Yeah.
What's with your shirt?
What do you mean?
It says damn. What does that mean? Isn't it supposed to be damn with an N?
Well, I got it at Gabriel Brothers.
Oh, that explains something.
Stevie, bye-bye!
Hi, Papa
Girl!
Hello!
Thank you for the walk over, Minnie.
What's this junk you're watching?
Oh, this? Fuamoko.
Who a what-so?
Fuamoko. They're twin demon dogs. The one on the left is Fuwawa. She's the fluffy one. The one on the right is Mokoko. She's the fuzzy one. Their aim is to protect the smiles of all the ruffians of the world.
Bow bow!
They're just anime girls. They're not real.
Okay, first of all, yes, they're real.
No, they look like cartoons to me.
They're not cartoons, they're anime, and there's still real people behind them.
I still don't understand what this is.
Okay, those anime girls there, they're called VTubers, okay? What they do is they got these people, they provide the voice, and they use tracking motions to make the anime girls move. Think of it as a voice actor that also uses their body.
This all sounds like a bunch of garbage to me.
Really,
are they a rival now?
Okay.
Famicom's official rival is
X Japan!
Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah.
What? I know they're not about to challenge the king.
I don't know.
X Japan, yes.
Yeah.
Bye-bye!
Tenko Skyline, bye-bye!
Oh, you're gonna wish you never messed with Kendrick.
Ken? They're not real? They're anime girls?